But we started here.
Hey,
Mr. Lightings.
No, you ran past him.
We ran past him.
And then we came past
him. Hey, Dad.
Crocodiles and otters.
Dad, look.
Rhinoceroses, dogs.
And then we're here.
So, we're going,
so we need to go straight.
We're going to go back up here.
Well, how do we get to
the top of there and then go around?
How do we get to these two? There's two more over back there as well.
Okay.
Dad.
Oh yeah.
Over look at there. The land that they've got. They've got all this and they've got all I over there. Sort of. This is what the tigers do, don't they? To like run around in this area. Yeah. Whoa. Got a stick.
That cleaned itself up.
It's tall.
I'm
not going to see animals. This one looks like quite a young one here.
There's two more over there.
Mm.
He's trying to keep him.
See the weed bush or something.
I would say this one at this side is older than the one.
Can you see the other ones moving? It's an incubator. It's like, where's my friend? Where's the mummy? It's like saying, where's my friend? Where's the mummy?
Windsor.
See them running about?
Yeah.
Taking a picture.
To the baby. Baby's going up higher.
It's running.
There's Harrison. Harrison's the that one. This kicking. Yeah, yeah. That's Harrison. That one. See that one there, Dad.
You think?
And I'm the little baby. Harrison's grabbing on me.
You can see your lady, can you? Okay. That's interesting because I can't.
They've all gone hidden there, haven't they?
Where are they?
Well, if you look that way, James, I think you might be able to see some of them up in the trees. I think there's a little baby one in there somewhere.
Where is he?
I don't know. Do you want to go down next to James?
Sam, yeah, tell them you have a furry toy called Cowdy.
Yes, so the yaks are the furry ones. Then Gwar is this big fella. Then there's Chital. Those things over there are called Chital. And then there's Nialgia, which is probably over there. Oh no, this guy is there.
Oh yes, over there.
It's called a guava. Have you ever seen a guava before?
I've never seen a guava before.
Where's it from? Oh, endangered extinction. Less than 1,000 lives in the wild. Mm-hmm. Like a natural enemy, is it seriously threatened?
Wallabies, yeah.
Yeah.
Have you seen a two-headed? Have you seen a
two-headed? You can speak. Oh, thanks. How's it going?
Yeah.
Do you see the big cage?
No.
Why have they got it like... Oh, probably because it... Probably because it... I wish YouTubers could smell. It stinks.
Yeah.
We'll invent something.
We are now in America. America. Get some lamps. Over there.
That one's
getting up
for
the end. Yeah, they're like the baby version of those Jaguars.
Yeah.
Look at this room they've got. Got more room in them.
Venezuela, Bolivia.
They're not, Dad. They're about
Argentina.
Me. That they're not very endangered, but they are.